acute coronary syndrome and heart attacks. Acute coronary syndrome or ACS is when the arteries that carry blood, oxygen and nutrients gets blocked. Heart attacks are a form of acute coronary syndrome. They occur when your heart doesn't get enough blood supply. A heart attack is also known as myocardial infarction. The three types of heart attacks are ST segment elevation myocardial infarction, also called as STEMI, non-ST segment elevation myocardial infarction, called as NSTEMI, and coronary spasm or unstable angina. ST segment refers to the pattern that appears on an electrocardiogram, which is a display of your heartbeat. Let's start with STEMI, the classic or major heart attack. When most people think of a heart attack, they think of a STEMI. A STEMI occurs when a coronary artery gets completely blocked and a large portion of the muscle stops receiving blood. It's a serious heart attack that can cause significant damage. Signs and symptoms. A STEMI has the classic symptom of pain in the center of the chest. Some people who experience STEMIs also describe feeling pain in one or both arms or their back, neck or jaw region. Other symptoms that may accompany chest pain include nausea, shortness of breath, anxiety, lightheadedness. Call for help immediately if you have symptom of a heart attack. NSTEMI heart attacks. Unlike a STEMI, the affected coronary artery is only partially blocked in a NSTEMI. The NSTEMI won't show any change in the ST segment on the electrogram. A coronary angiography will show the degree to which the artery is blocked. A blood test will also show elevation of the troponin protein levels. While there may be less heart damage, an NSTEMI is still a serious condition. Coronary artery spasms, also called as silent heart attacks or heart attacks without blockage. The symptoms, which can be the same as a STEMI heart attack, may be mistaken for muscle pain, indigestion and more. It occurs when one of the heart's arteries tightens so much that blood flow stops or becomes drastically reduced. Only imaging and blood test results can tell your doctor if you have or had a silent heart attack. There is no permanent damage during a coronary artery spasm. While silent heart attacks aren't serious, they do increase your risk of another heart attack or one that may be more serious. That's all about the heart attack and its types. In the next video, I will be discussing about the treatment and medications for heart attack. If you like the video, please do like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.